Hello, I'm João Paulo Casarotti, and on this video I will be performing and discussing a little bit about the Broken Music Box by Stephen Chatman. In order to play this piece properly, I'm going to move my bench towards the right side of the piano so I can play more comfortably since you're playing on high register of the instrument. Here it comes. This is a great beginning piece where you were displaying here a broken music box. You're trying to simulate a broken music box. As you notice, I play these boxes in order, clockwise, but you could play these in any order. So the composer asks you to hold the sustain pedal through the whole piece. Okay? I recommend first that you would learn each hand separately, and making sure that you're dropping really slow and closer to the keys. You actually can think to be using more the pads of your finger than the tip in order to have a really soft and rounded sound. So if I do my right hand, you will notice that I'm kind of like brushing the keys. Of course, I'm heavy and close to the keys, but you'll be dropping really slow into the keys like you're brushing the keys. So here's the right hand, and I'm lifting and dropping, and lifting and drop. That's box one, really slow and close to the keys. And then box number two. Dropping really slow into the keys. And drop in box number three. And you can play and sing the finger numbers, play and sing the name of the notes. Always engaging your arms lower to the keys. And you're kind of counting 3 seconds or three counts between each box. Right? And the same thing with the left hand. You'll be playing really slow into the keys, and you'll be playing on the pads of your finger, lifting and dropping. Dropping balanced. Box number two. Always engaging your arm. Now box number three, since it's on the same octave, you could do with two hands, but then if you do with two hands, you would choose which hand plays on the first floor and which hand goes on the second floor. I think it's easier you just play as double note and be a little taller. Right? Like this. But if you play just the bottom voice. Okay, so that's the idea of the broken music box, and you can enjoy after you learning them hands separate, you can put the hands together. And I would recommend you to, when put the hands together, to be, as you learn, play and use the arm weight and play and sing the finger numbers. And so this would be 3-5, 4-4, 4-4. 2-2, 2-2 is a good way for you to be reading ahead the finger numbers. And then 3-1, 2-2, 2-2, 1-3, singing right, left hand. And then here, the right hand, 5-3, 5-3, 2-4, 2-4, right? And so on. I hope you enjoy, I hope this is helpful. I see you in the next video. Thank you.